Moving on to one hot mama.
Ready on set. Beautiful, Emily.
We caught up with CSI Miami star and mommy-to-be Emily Proctor on the set of her shoot for Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula.
This is a very friendly crowd, so I felt very at home. But I will admit, when I walked out of the dressing room in my half top, I felt good in the dressing room. And then I walked out and I thought, oh my God, I make it.
Staying on the TV tip, good news for CSI fans. Emily says she doesn't plan on missing any work.
I don't think he's our guy. I'm shooting full time. Callie's not pregnant. She's just very round in the face. I don't know. I don't know how that's going to go over. I'm there a lot less. There's a lot of action going on this year, and it's primarily with the gentlemen. And they have all been incredibly sweet. And David, who, you know, I had no idea, was like, clear a path, get the way, she's a chair, she can't stand up, we gotta put her over here. My plan is to come right back, so we'll see. That's my plan. Everyone's like, yeah, right, but that's my plan.
And with work and being a mom just around the corner, there's one thing Emily says she doesn't plan on finding the time to do: get married to BF Paul Bryan.
Oh gosh, if you could get that answer out of me, my mom would kiss you.